Good morning. Welcome to Friday's Summer House Meditation. And how are you today? Happy Star Wars Day. May the Fourth be with you. So, let's just settle down. Make yourselves nice and comfortable. And then just allow yourself to become even more comfortable. Just gently close your eyes. Maybe hold a soft focus if that feels right for you. And then just allow the sound of the bell to ring to you. The sound gently fade into the background. Just start by taking three extended out breaths, breathing all the way to the end of each breath, as this allows our bodies to relax and calm. Which in turn helps our minds to relax and calm. And then just gently come back to the natural soothing rhythm of the body and the breath, and back to the present moment. As we sit or lay here, we may realise that our mind wanders off. Maybe it starts thinking about things, reminiscing about the past, fantasising about the future. Or just goes into overdrive about what's got to be done today. It's not a problem if your mind does these things. Everybody's does. Our minds are taught to think from a very young age. So it's what we do. What we're not trying to do is empty the mind of our thoughts, because that will never ever happen. We will always have thoughts. We have up to 80,000 of them a day. Some even more. some people probably have those in the first hour of being awake. What we are trying to do is just find the space amongst the thoughts. So for a while, just practice noticing any thoughts that enter the mind and just acknowledge them, that they're there. And just gently come back to the breath, back to the body, back to the present moment. As though your thoughts, your memories, and your thinkings are like clouds in the sky. As they float across, they come and go, one after the other, on a continuous cycle. So just practice noticing them, then coming back to the present moment. And just letting them float on by. They can be dealt with later. Just remember that your mind will keep on getting distracted, will keep on wandering off. You're not getting anything wrong. At the moment you notice that the mind's wandered or got distracted, it's a wonderful moment of mindfulness. Notice the mind has wandered. You have the chance just to take a breath, let go of the thoughts, and come back to the present moment. back to the here and now. Practice, the easier it is to find the space around the thoughts. The thoughts and the memories will always be there. You can come back to them later on. For now, just take that next breath. Big breath if needed. Just breathe all the way to the end of the breath. And come back to the present moment, and back to the body, and back to the here and now. Find sometimes it's easier to find the space just to let the thoughts and the memories float on by. And sometimes it'll be just downright hard. Maybe then you may need to think about the things you're thinking about. It's just about finding that right balance. It's about finding that right concentration. It's about being kind to yourself. Some days it'll be easier and some days it'll be harder. No two meditations are the same. But with practice, it becomes easier. Easier to find the space amongst the thoughts, the memories, ruminations. Space is there. We just need to find the path. It's just practice noticing the space amongst the thoughts. just adjust your path a little bit to flow around them. So just practice noticing the thoughts and memories float by like clouds in the sky. As we bring this practice to a close, just remember that if the mind wanders, you get distracted, start thinking about things, it's not a problem. This happens to everybody. You can just simply and gently come back to the breath, back to the body in the present moment. And just know that you've just had a wicked moment of mindfulness, because you noticed the mind had wandered. Welcome back. Hope you're all okay. How did you get on with that one today? Did you find your mind wandering, or and thinking about things, did you manage to find the right path through? Did you just manage to treat all your thoughts and memories as clouds in the sky as they float on past? Just acknowledging that they're there and letting them carry on past. It's a tough one to manage to be able to do effortlessly. And it is about finding that right level of concentration, just to meander through and just let things happen and go past. And my mind still wanders off and goes absolutely mad every now and again. And sometimes it's just so much that all you need to do is just to go and think about the things that you're thinking about, that's entered into the mind. Give them the time of day that they need. Give them the time they need. And then having the ability to have an easy transition back into the meditation. And it'll continuously happen though, all the time, one after the other, and it just seemed like this relentless thump on through of memories and thoughts and everything else. But it does get easier. It becomes easier to find the path, to find the space. Anyway, have a practice over the weekend. Just have 5 or 10 minutes practice every now and again and just see how you get on. It's not going to be an instant fix overnight or the next meditation and like that. It takes time. As Maria says, the Dalai Lama still practices. And he meditates for 15, 16 hours a day. And he still practices. We all still learn. Enjoy the day. Enjoy the weekend ahead. The weather is going to be really nice. And we will see you again on Tuesday. It's bank holiday Monday, so no chance of me getting up early. Anyway, have fun. Enjoy the moments. Have a wicked Star Wars day. And just know that meditation is not a mind trick. No mind tricks here at all. See you later. Bye-bye.